Ooh, it's Piazooka, baby. We're gonna have a little drink, if you know what I'm saying. Oh, yeah. We got us a beer from Nognoo, okay? And then, this is the Naked Kiss. All right. Coming in at 11.5% alcohol by volume. Oh, yeah. Yes. Yes, yes. Wheat and barley. Oh. Oh, black? Black currants in this motherfucker. Holy shit, hops, Belgian yeast, and our local water. Okay. Lay it out, motherfucker. Yeah. Oh, son of a bitch, this smells delicious! Keep your eyes on this, motherfucker! Alright. Son of a bitch! So, first off, we're getting all kinds of burnt greens. This motherfucker. Oh, speaking of a little bit of that black currant. This smells juicy. Whoa, son of a bitch, this is one top motherfucking beer. That is sour as fuck. I'm not expecting that. That just grabbed me right by the ball. What a pleasant surprise. I am not a fan of the fruit beers, okay? Let's get out of the way. Well, sometimes they are good, they are appropriate, but this is fucking delicious, I'll tell you what. Never been really disappointed with too much Nognoo, you know what I'm saying? Son of a bitch. This is one cool fucking beer. I'm pleasantly surprised. I'm an extra point on surprise virtue. One tight banging motherfucking beer. That's all I got to say. There's a lot of fucking black currants in here. I don't know if it's sour in there or not. It's just Belgian yeast, but holy shit. I might have to spinal tap this motherfucking beer, you know what I'm saying? Spinal tap. Fucking spinal tap. 11 out of motherfucking 11. Bazooka. And a motherfucking out. Yeah!